It's grim, it's like some pretty impressive analysis.